He didn't need a traffic stop in Texas, a shooting in South Carolina, or an elevator in Atlantic City. Because during his 18 years as district attorney, Steve Zappala led early fights to create the first dedicated domestic violence unit. Zappala, the only DA in our state to convict an on-duty police officer of criminal homicide. And Zappala pioneered videotaping traffic stops to improve trust. Steve Zappala, the prosecutor, the Democrat for attorney general.